So can I start?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, very good morning, students. Sorry for the delay. So today let's start with articles. Okay, so there are three articles, a or a. Second one is an, and third one is the. Okay, so we are going to see the uses of all these three articles. Okay, so what are articles basically? So articles are used in front with the nouns. So articles are used with the nouns. Okay, so let's see the A question. Read the text and notice the words in bold. Okay, so you have to read it with me. Okay, so and you have to see the articles where it is being used and why it is being used. Okay, and before what it is used. So this is Asma's, Ahmed's bedroom. The room is very neatly made. It has a bed with pillows, cushions, and a colorful flowery bed cover. There is a rug in front of the bed with another big cushion. An excellent painting of the sea is hanging from the wall, while another small painting is kept on the top of the right side table. The room has a rocking chair and a sofa at the left corner. The windows are covered with large heavy curtain. Can you see a mask somewhere around the bed? So this is a paragraph. So we have seen the use of article in this. Okay, the, and. So the bold words in the passage are examples of articles in English. So can you find out any principle or rule about the use of a, and the in the passage use of articles? So see, basically, a, and the, it is being used for a noun. Okay, so when a is used and when an is used and when the is used, for which type of noun or what is the rule behind this? So basically, so we are going to see the next slide. Okay, and in that we are going to see the rules behind all these articles. So can you take out the next screen? Okay, see here, we use a and to talk about something for the first time. Okay, so for the first time, if you are talking about something, okay, this is a book. So in general, we are talking about something. Okay, so whenever we are talking about in general, which is not definite, which is indefinite, so that time we use a or an. Okay, so for example, a bed cover, a rug, a rocking chair. We are talking about something in general. Okay, like this only we are talking. Okay, this is a table. Okay, we are not specific about that thing. So that time we use a or an. So second rule is we also use a or an to refer to something unspecified. The thing which are unspecified. Okay, this is which is not particular or which is not specific. So that time we use a or an. She bought some apples from a shop. She don't know from which shop she has taken and how much apple she has taken. Okay, so that time also we use a with the noun. Okay, so generally articles are used with the nouns. And whenever it is in general or which is not particular, that time we use a or an. So in this sentence, the shop in the new market is not specific. So shop is not fixed. Okay, from which shop I have taken, she is not remembering. So in general, she's saying that I have taken apples from this shop. Okay, so that time it is, that time a is used, a or an is used. Okay, So in this sentence, the shop in the new market is not specific as there are many shops in the new market. So there are many shops. She can take it from any shop. So article has been used before it. So before the noun means it is name, place, animal, thing. Okay, so before the noun, article is being used. So next is third rule. A is used before consonants and an is used before vowel. Now, what are consonants and what are vowels? You must have heard vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Okay, the words which start from this letters or the sound of the word which start from this letter. Okay, so that time we use an. And the other consonant, other than vowels, other than A, E, I, O, U, other than these letters, if the word starts from the other letters, so we write A before the noun. Okay, for example, shop. So shop starts from S, sure. Okay, so this is a consonant. This is not a vowel. So A, apple. Okay, so an apple. A, E, it's elephant, an elephant. I, ice cream, an ice cream. Okay, A, E, I, O. So like this, the vowels, before vowels we write an, and before consonants we write a. So a is used before when vowel U is pronounced as U, a university, not an university. So see, for example, that sometimes there are silent letters. So in the word an R, so when we see the timing, we see an R. We say an R. We don't say hour. Okay. So we say an R. So here H is silent. Okay. So the sound of the word is O, R, O. Okay. So it comes under vowel. So before that, it comes as an. So an R. Okay. Honest man. Honest man also, we don't say honest. Okay. H is silent over here. We say honest. So when it is honest man, so we write an honest man. So it is not about just the letters. It is also about the sounds. Okay. So whenever the sounds starts with the vowel sound, so we write an before that. So these are the silent. These are the silent letters. Okay, H is the silent letter. Okay, so I hope you have understood about the a and an rule. When we write a and when we write an. Okay, so next we are going to see the sixth rule is we use the. Now when we use the, that we have to see. Okay, so we use the when we refer to something for the second time. For example, see here, the passage was saying the sentence, this is Asma Ahmed's bedroom. Okay, so bedroom, the room word is being used first time. So second time, the room. So now we are just talking about the room. So definitely we are talking about that room only. So the room is very neatly made. So second time when we talk about the thing, that time we use the before that. Okay, so this is Asma Ahmed's bedroom. The room is very neatly made. So the difference between a and the is what? So a, we use it before the noun, and the also we use it before the noun. And rule is very simple. Whenever it is vowel, that time we use an. But when we use a and the, so that difference you have to understand is the, we have to write before the noun when we are talking about a particular thing. So I'm talking about my cupboard. So my cupboard, when I'm talking, so I will talk it as the cupboard. Okay. So if you're talking about the cupboard in general, so that time you will say a cupboard. Okay. So you don't know which cupboard you are talking about. So that time you will use a. Okay. So whenever you are talking something specifically, or you are talking definitely, that time the is being used. Okay. So seventh rule is we use the when we refer to any person or object specifically.
So, whenever we are talking about any person or any object, so these are all nouns, okay? So, we are talking specifically. For example, if you are talking about friends, you don't know which friends you are talking about. So, that time you can use a, but you are talking about a specific friend. So, that time you will write the, okay? So, you can see more example that is there are few windows in the room, okay? In that room, there are few windows. Okay, so this statement is in general. Okay, so the next statement is specific. The windows are covered with large heavy curtains. So the passage is telling specifically about that window only, not any other window. So that time it is being used as the. Okay, so in the second sentence, the windows are specific in the sentence which windows the speaker is referring to. The windows are the windows of Asma Ahmed. Okay, so these windows which is being talked about is about Asma's Ahmed window. Okay, not any other person's window. So that's why it is specific and we use the before that. Okay, so next rule, we also use the to refer to something that has no alternative. So this thing you have to keep in mind that the things which have no alternatives. So for example, we can say is the sun is the source of energy in the earth. See, these are the planets which don't have any alternatives. Okay, do we have alternative for the sun?
Do we have alternative for the sun? Do we have alternative for the sun? Do we have alternative for the sun? Okay, we don't have any alternative for the sun. Okay, so that time the sun word is the word that which we have one only in the universe. Okay, we don't have any other option for this. That's why
प्राण मुंडा
we use the sun. Okay. Anybody wants to say something? Okay, the sun is the source of energy in the earth. We also see the with the earth also. So we also don't have any alternatives with earth also. Okay, so that's why we are using the before that. Okay, next in the filling. So, would you like to have dash a banana now? So you can think what answer will come over here. So would you like to have a banana now? Okay, so we can write. So this is not specific. We are talking about in general. So we can use a over here. So would you like to have a banana now? Okay, so since you don't have anything else and I am hungry, so yes, please. So which dash banana would you like to have? I have a local banana and the imported ones. So do you think any word will come over here? Any article will come over here? Which Will you write which a banana, which the banana, which an banana? Can you write over here anything? You have to just put the words and you have to just see. So which banana would you like to have? So this is the statement. We don't have to put anything over here. Okay. So which banana would you like to have? I have local banana and the imported one. Okay. So dash the local banana, please. Okay. So local banana we are talking. So he has a specific choice. So we have to write the over here. Okay. So, okay, here are you. Now I will have the imported one that is bigger. Okay. So next question is, here are few things that people generally like or dislike. Think about them and make your own statements. An example is given for you. I usually don't like apples because they aren't fresh. But yesterday the apple I ate was so fantastic. Okay, so this is a statement which is being written with the word apples. Okay, so here there are many examples are given for you. Melon, fish, banana, mixed vegetables, wood apple, potato, eggs, pastry, milk, chocolate, black tea, coffee, pineapples. Okay. So these are the words and you have to make the sentences and you have to put proper articles before that. So the example is given for you. Okay. I usually don't like, for example, I will take eggs. I usually don't like eggs because they aren't fresh. But yesterday, so when I will talk about eggs, so this has vowel. Okay. So I will write an eggs I ate was so fantastic. Okay. So like this, you have to make sentences of each word. So this is your assignment. Okay. So I will share this photo with the sir. Sir will share with you and you have to solve this and you have to make sentences out of this. Okay. For melon, for banana, for wood apple, eggs, milk, black tea, coffee, fish, mixed vegetable, potato, pastry, chocolate, pineapples. Okay, so you have to make sentences of all these words and you have to put proper articles before that. So can you show next screen? Okay, so here also, I will just solve one or two examples and others. You have to do it as homework assignment. So fill in the blank spaces with a, an, the, or a cross mark. If you feel that there is no need of article, so you can put cross mark or you can put a proper, you can put proper articles over here. So dash motor vehicle and dash greenhouses cause pollution and it damages dash environment. Okay. So what you will write over here? Dash motor vehicles. A motor vehicles and the greenhouses cause pollution and it damages the environment. So environment is only one. So here you will write the environment. So next is all pollutions are bad, but dash pollution, we cause it, dash water is perhaps the worst. So what we'll write over here is all pollutions are bad, but the pollution we cause in the water, water is also one, in the water is perhaps the worst. So the will come. I love watching the movies or a movies, what will come or nothing will come. So I love watching movies. Okay. So nothing will come over here. I love watching movies. So next sentence is talking a specific. Okay. So the movies are good sources of entertainment. So here it will be the movies. Okay. The movies are good sources of entertainment. Last week I saw a movie. Try. It was fantastic. Okay. So next is dash honesty and dash sincerity. So do you think anything will come over here?
the honesty and the sincerity. No, it is not a noun. Okay, so honesty and sincerity are two great qualities of human life. So nothing will come over here. So like this, you have to solve this filling the blanks. Okay, so next is E part. Explain what all these people do. Follow the pattern given here. Okay, so statement is given. A writer is a person who writes books or articles. Okay, so this is a statement and where article is used. A writer is a person. So writer is a noun, person is also a noun. So before that it is being used as article. So it is, this statement is in general. Okay, so that's why we are using a. A writer is a person who writes books or articles. Okay, and person also is any person, it can be. So it is in general, it is not specific. So it is being used, a article, a writer is a person. Okay, so a is being used over here. So next is, writers are person who write books or articles. Okay, so this is about writer. Okay, so next you can take it as teacher. A teacher is a person who teaches the students. Okay, so this way you can write statements for all these words. Writer, farmers, okay, tour guide, pilot, cabin crew, nurse, teacher, advocate, event manager, police, performer, okay, singe, reporter. Okay, so all these words are given over here. So you can write statements for all these words. Okay, and you have to use article before the nouns. Next is, now write two sentences using a and in one sentence and using the in the other. So two friends are talking to each other. Read their conversation and fill in the gaps with a and the or a cross mark. So here two people are talking. Okay, so if you have dash flu, do you go to dash bed or you continue your dash study as well? So you have to write articles over here. Okay, so if you have a flu, do you go to the bed or you continue your study as well? Okay, so before study nothing will come. Mary, horrible flu, sorry, I usually go to bed, but this time I had to study as the exam was very near. Okay, so this way you have to complete the articles and you have to solve all these questions. Okay, that's, so do we have any other screen after this? So Sarah, we meet each other after a long time. Let's celebrate. Would you like to eat dash lunch at nearby restaurants or go to the dash posh one? So here also you have to complete the articles. Okay. So you have to read the statements and you have to complete the articles. So next is G1. Read the following text. Follow the use of articles. If there are correct, put a tick mark in the blank space. If wrong, correct them. So you have to check the articles which are being given. It is right or wrong. Okay, so first one we'll see. Can you see an article in the first sentence? Yes, we can see a reservation. So waiter is saying, do you have a reservation? So is it a correct statement? Do you have a reservation? So it's a correct statement. Okay, so a reservation. So he is talking about in general. So customer is saying, oh yes, my name is Jonathan Gomes. So waiter is saying, you have booked a table for 6, right? Yeah. Yes. Okay, so here also it is given a table. So it is in general. He has booked a table in general. Okay. Customer is saying yes, but I can have a larger table, please. A table for 8. So he is demanding a specific table. Okay. So a larger table. He is now right now he's saying in general. He wants a larger table. Okay. So a will come over here. So this is also a right statement. So table in the north is booked for you. And the table, see, the table in the north, the table in the north. So this is a specific table which is being booked for the customer. So the table is very specific. So this is a correct statement. Okay. So that's great. Would you like a drink first? Would you like a drink first? So here also in general, he is asking about a drink. Okay. So customer is saying, yes, water, please. And may I have a menu, please? Okay, so he's asking about in general. So after that, waiter is saying the menu. So this is very specific. He has brought the menu, okay? And he's giving the menu is just beside the napkins. Okay, so next is, okay, please give us the fried rice, the mutton kebab, the vegetable with chicken nuns, chicken sizzling, okay? So here also the, why it is being used the? Because he's talking about a particular dish. So he's very specific what he wants. So the is being used. So would you like a dessert? So it is also again a specific question. Whenever he is asking, that is indefinite. Okay. It is not a specific. It is in general. So that time it is being used a. And whenever customer is replying, that is specific. So that time it is the. Okay. Ice cream for each. By the way, manager is known to me. Can I speak to him? So he is not here. You can speak to a floor supervisor. Okay. So this is all about articles. That is a, an, and the. So the rule behind this is very simple. A is being used for indefinite or in general nouns. And the is being used for the specific and definite nouns. And is used before the vowel nouns. Okay, so this is a basic rule which you have to keep in mind when we have to use a, when we have to use an, when we have to use the. Okay, that's all with this lesson today. Thank you.
Dear kids, this is for you. This is your assignment. Do it at home and send it to your class teachers. Thank you.